Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, my dear brothers and sisters in Australia. Many of us have received an announcement telling the Muslims in Australia that Ramadan will begin on Friday the 24th of April, based on calculation, for sure, but the claim that the moon can be sighted because it's going to be on the sky after the sunset for between 19 minutes to 22 minutes, according to either in Sydney or in Perth. I would like to say this is not true. The moon cannot be sighted tomorrow, Thursday. Today is Wednesday, the 22nd. Tomorrow is Thursday. Scientifically, cannot be sighted. And in no way the brothers and the sisters will be able to sight the moon tomorrow, Thursday. And here I will take you in a journey with me to some of the websites which you are familiar with. One of them is moonsighting.com. Let's have a look. Here in moonsighting.com, you can see here on the 23rd of April 2020, there is no way for Australia, New Zealand, India, Indonesia, Pakistan, Saudi, Middle East to sight the moon. For us in Australia, it's just impossible to sight the moon. There is no way we'll be able to sight the moon. The only continent we'll be able to sight the moon is North America and South America. Besides that, there is no one who will be able to sight the moon. In west of Africa, they will be able to sight the moon if they will use optical aid only, with optical aid only, but not with a naked eye. But on the 24th of April, we can see here, there is an ease, the visibility, the crescent moon visibility will be clear to all the world. Therefore, even when we go to another website here, there is another website called Moon Giant. We can see here on the 23rd of April, there is no way to sight the moon. There is no illumination. Means there is no light to be able to sight the crescent. The time of Maghrib Salah in Sydney or Perth, the moon age will be about 8 hours and 40 minutes, 9 hours. It's impossible to sight the moon. In these circumstances. Going to another website here called calendar-12.com, we see here on the 23rd of April, here brothers, there it's April 2020, you can see here, this is what they call it in Arabic, al-iqtiran, right? There's no way, there is no illumination, there is no light. And the age of the moon again is just 0.35 days, which is about 8 hours, 40 minutes, there is no way that you'll be able to sight the moon. This is to clarify that there is no possibility to sight the moon, and there is no way you'll be able to sight the moon tomorrow, Thursday. Hopefully, inshallah, most of the Muslims will follow the instructions of Rasulullah when he said, fast when you sight the moon, and break your fast when you sight the moon. Tomorrow, there is no moon, and you will not be able to sight the moon. Although we are going tomorrow, inshallah, many brothers are going tomorrow to sight the moon, bi-ibnillahi ta'ala. And if there is any possibility to sight the moon tomorrow, and the brothers will prove that there is a moon tomorrow to be seen, I will be the first one to fast with you on Friday. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless our Muslim community in Perth, in Australia, and bless all the Muslims. And Ramadan Mubarak, this is your brother Sufyan Khalifa from Perth, WA. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.